The Singapore Red Cross has raised over $600,000 for local humanitarian causes. Over 600 donors turned up at its Benefit Gala to take part in a charity auction and raffle draw this evening. President Tony Tan Keng Yam and his wife, Mrs. Mary Tan, were also present. The proceeds of the Benefit Gala will go to three local humanitarian causes: TransportAid, FoodAid, and the Red Cross Home for the Disabled.